don't drink, and I don't smoke, I don't do drugs. My addiction is wrestling. With no toxins and no distractions, I've been able to make an impact in world wrestling entertainment. But I still want to go farther. I have a feeling it won't be an easy path. I welcome the bumps on my road to WrestleMania.
We've officially begun the road to WrestleMania. I'm Joey Styles, seated next to ECW icon, Taz.
What a night we have planned, Joey. It's gonna be off the hook.
Two of the best young superstars in sports entertainment squaring off in what's sure to be a classic match.
This one's gonna be ridiculous, Styles.
You're right there, partner. These are two of WWE's hottest young stars, and you can be sure they're going to give it their all. Good, solid wrestling maneuver. I think he's through playing around.
There it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
What a counter! A sharp kick wearing down his opponent. And he throws his opponent onto his back. What height on that leg drop.
Both Hardy and Punk wrestle very similar high-risk style.
That means it's gonna be
good night!
Punk hits the go to sleep.
And that's a stiff kick. Crossing his opponent to the canvas with the arm drag. What a kick that was.
Looks like he's going for it.
Punk connects. They could be out.
You have to think, whoever wins this match will get a huge boost in confidence.
That's always the product of intense matches like this. You slip up, you're going to regret it. This has definitely been a hard-hitting match, Joey. But
there it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
I think I see red. Yes, he's busted open. Oh, my
One,
God.
Two.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
You can't compete in a physical match like this and not wind up feeling the effects. And that's what we're starting to see right here.
This could be three right here.
One, two.
Working the fundamentals there.
The kick connects.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
Both Hardy and Punk are a great fit here on ECW with their extreme style of wrestling.
There it is. The Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
It's the modified Bulldog.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One,
this could be it.
Two.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure. A swift kick to the opponent. Good night.
Punk hits the go to sleep.
This could be three right
One,
here.
Two, three.
And that's the match.
These two young athletic superstars did not disappoint.
That was one heck of a match. I hope they mix it up again soon.
I couldn't agree more, partner.
Yeah.
ECW. Tonight, we get to see the ECW champion in action.
Tommy eats, sleeps, and breathes ECW, Joey. Kind of like me.
It's that dedication that's endeared him to the ECW fans.
You pulled out a lucky win last week, punk.
Somebody once told me, if you're good, you don't need luck.
I doubt you're good enough to beat me again.
I'm standing right in front of you. If you feel lucky.
This is ECW. We solve disputes the extreme way. If you two want to go at it again, what about an Extreme Rules match tonight? I'll even give the winner a shot at my ECW championship at the Royal Rumble.
Let's do it!
I'm in, but just know this, Jeff Hardy. When I go extreme, I don't hold back.
Superstars are putting their bodies on the line, all in the hope of going to the Royal Rumble for a shot at the ECW Championship.
And with stakes like that, you know they won't hold anything back.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
After the outcome of last week's match, Jeff Hardy must be feeling nervous.
There's no doubt about it. That punch got the psychological advantage.
Good night. Punk hits the go to sleep.
He's going in for the kill.
I think it's a bit strange that Tommy Dreamer would offer to... Oh my God! That's just sick!
That kick rocked him! Here's the pin! This could be it!
One! Two!
Wow, talk about cutting it close! That was almost three!
The kick connects!
And there's the go to sleep! Knee to the temple!
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, that's the two. Way you do it. Nothing like the sight of your own blood to take the fight right out of you.
And there's a stiff clothesline. Nailed to perfection. What a move. I think he's through playing around.
There it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
There's the drop kick.
A sharp kick wearing down his opponent. Watch out, here it comes. And there's the go to sleep, knee to the temple. Remember, whoever
one,
comes out on top
two,
in this match
three,
will receive, whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. These two left it all in the ring, that's for sure. What a match.
That was definitely extreme, Joey. I just hope they're both okay.
I'm sure earning a shot at the ECW Championship will help CM Punk's healing process. Joey Styles calling the action.
CM Punk and Jeff Hardy have tangled the last 2 weeks, but tonight,
tonight they're teaming up.
We'll see if they can coexist against some very stiff competition.
I hear we're pairing up tonight against Burke and Morrison. Listen, I got a little banged up after our Extreme Rules match last week. If we want to beat these guys, we should probably limit my ring time. You know me, though. I'll do my best.
Hardy and Punk have had extreme contests over the past few weeks, but tonight, they're teaming up to take on two fearsome competitors.
If they're going to have a chance of winning, they'll need to put their past behind them and work together at Bearsville GTS, the go-to-sleep cadets.
You can tell Hardy's feeling the effects of the Extreme Rules match last week. He appears to be favoring his leg. I wonder how that will affect the outcome of the match. Good night. Punk hits the go-to-sleep.
His opponent might not have enough left to kick out of this one.
By winning the match last week, CM Punk has earned his shot at the Royal Rumble.
But he can't afford to look past the match. Burke and Morrison are just as tough as they come.
You have to imagine that Morrison...
Here it is! The Anaconda Vice! He's choking the life out of his opponent.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One,
this could be it.
Two,
and that'll leave us seeing stars. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Those two weren't at full strength, but they still did it. My hat's off to them, and I'm not even wearing a hat.
Usually, when John Morrison and Elijah Burke smell blood, they're nearly unstoppable. That was not the case tonight. Foreman of ECW.
The champ's got a big test tonight. Elijah Burke is no joke.
This non-title match, combined with facing CM Punk at the Royal Rumble, marks a pretty busy week for Tommy Dreamer.
Hey man, listen, I'm worried about getting jacked by the same guys you faced last week.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you in my corner tonight to watch my back.
You know you and I have a championship match in a few days, right? All right, okay. You're lucky you're an ECW legend.
I don't care if you beat us last week. You aren't deserving of a shot at the ECW Championship. Tommy Dreamer had no authority to make the match for Royal Rumble. He did it because he knows he couldn't handle the Tuesday Night Delight. This injustice will soon be remedied. You can't stop my destiny, Punk. You can only hope to delay it.
Strange relationship we have brewing between Tommy Dreamer and CM Punk as the champion asks his challenger to watch his back tonight.
One thing I like about Punk is that he's a competitor and he's not looking for any shortcuts. He wants Dreamer at his best.
Look out below. What a huge power bomb.
Take a picture of this and put it in the dictionary next to the term compromising position.
No doubt. I don't care how tough you are. That hurts.
What the? Morrison enters the ring and strikes Dreamer. He just got Burke disqualified. Dreamer and Punk seem to be getting the better of Burke and Morrison.
A tactical retreat doesn't mean this thing's over, Joey.
Punk might have been thinking about doing something there.
Then why didn't he? If the champ gives you an advantage, you got to take it.
Championship is on the line.
I hear it's going to be an extreme rules match. You know, not for nothing, I'm not really down with that, to tell you the truth.
That doesn't sound like an ECW original talking to me.
Why? Because I don't want two talented superstars maiming each other?
It should be a violent confrontation, that's for sure. And Dreamer's ECW Championship is on the line. We'll see that match and many others tonight.
This is the big time, Punk. Given everything you got, you're good. But we're about to find out if you can go extreme with me, the innovator of violence.
This is it, Taz. This is where it all comes to a head. CM Punk versus Tommy Dreamer for the ECW title. Do you think Dreamer will regret his decision?
We'll just have to wait and see, Joey. This one could go either way. Oh, look out, look out!
And Punk drives him to the canvas.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop. And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
Just 5 days ago, Punk had Dreamer's back against Elijah Burke. But after Morrison's interference, it looked like Punk was going to strike Dreamer.
Hey, look, when ECW title's on the line, friendship counts for nothing.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Here comes the elbow drop.
We're about to get serious here.
A swift kick to the opponent.
Looks like he's going for it.
And there's the go to sleep. Knee to the temple.
He's making a cover.
One.
Tommy Dreamcat only says referee Scott Armstrong.
A quick monkey flip to the opponent. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's got victory in mind for sure.
Here it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One.
This could be it.
Two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
And he breaks his leg crashing down.
That kick rocked him.
Here we go. There's the CTS. The go to sleep connects.
This is Punk's big chance. This could be his night. The ECW title is within his grasp. If he can just get through Tommy Dreamer.
There it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
DDT, DDT, good Lord, what impact.
There it is, the Anaconda Vice. He's choking the life out of his opponent.
He wasted no time in going for that pin.
Two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. C. CM Punk has captured the ECW Championship.
Yeah, but at what cost? Dreamer looks really hurt out there.
We have medical personnel out, tending to Tommy Dreamer.
Tommy's still in the hospital with a punctured lung. This shouldn't have happened.
There's always a risk in extreme rules matches, Taz. You know that. But it was a great contest.
Say whatever you want, Joey. I got something I need to do.
What? Where are you going?
At Royal Rumble, a superstar got hurt. My good friend and ECW original, Tommy Dreamer. And I am sick and tired of this happening time after time. You people love extreme rules matches? Well, I'll tell you what, it takes a huge toll on us. It's the single reason I had to retire.
When a superstar is injured, it's bad for business, and my family doesn't like that. Thanks to Taz's concerns, I'm hereby abolishing extreme matches. Effective last week. That means CM Punk's win at Royal Rumble is negated. And I need him to come out right now to relinquish the ECW Championship.
What, that's it? Sorry, CM, no more title? You're too extreme for ECW?
Unfortunately, yes, but...
Talk about hitting a guy when he's down. Elijah Burke maliciously attacked a dejected CM Punk.
Punk brought it on himself with his actions, Joey.
When did you turn state's evidence anyway, partner? You're tuned in to ECW, and tonight... we start a tournament to decide the next ECW champion.
Hopefully it'll go to someone more deserving of the championship.
I don't believe there's anyone on the ECW roster who isn't deserving, Taz.
What you see in the ring is the future of this business.
You've got that right, partner. CM Punk is a truly outstanding superstar.
I'm not talking about Punk, man. I'm talking about Morrison. This is the man with pure wrestling know-how. Punk now, that's a different story. His viciousness has no place on TV.
And there's the go-to-sleep. Knee to the temple. What a kick that was. Thanks to you, Taz. This is just the first round of a tournament to crown a new ECW champion after Punk was cruelly stripped of the title earlier. Who connects? They could be out. There's a fundamental move. And that's a stiff kick.
Don't really worry about Dreamer, Joey. He's a close personal friend of mine, and he just got mauled by Punk at the Rumble.
We all wish Dreamer the best.
And there's the go to sleep. Knee to the temple.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. And the action gets more intense.
His opponent might not have enough left to kick out of this one.
Three!
I didn't want the match to end, but that was it.
Our uncrowned champion has moved on to the next round.
At least he's earned it the right way.
That's what the four remaining superstars are trying to do to get to the ECW Championship. The tournament to crown a new ECW champion continues.
These are some big matches tonight, no doubt.
CM Punk versus Elijah Burke may very well blow the roof off of this arena.
Hey now, I know the score. Injuries come with the territory. Don't worry about me. I'll heal. Focus on your match.
Yeah, round two of a tournament for a championship I never lost.
You're rightfully ECW champion, no matter what Stephanie or anyone else says. Go out there and be extreme by any means necessary. Break rules. Use a weapon. Get disqualified. Don't worry about this stupid tournament. We both know it's bogus. Just do your job as an ECW superstar.
Just over 2 weeks ago, CM Punk won the ECW title following a stunning victory over Tommy Dreamer.
Drop it!
But thanks to the actions of my broadcast,
stick a fork in it, this match is done.
Just like that, CM Punk is out of the tournament.
CM Punk needs to learn to play ball here, Styles.
Now, we will definitely have a new ECW champion in the tournament final next week. What a misstep by Punk. Tonight, we culminate our tournament by crowning a new ECW champion.
It'd be nice to have some fresh blood wearing the gold, Joey. I know what my money's on.
Yes, your opinions haven't been very well guarded these days, partner.
You really shook things up last week. Nice going. Elijah Burke thinks he's a lock to win the championship. Maybe you should show him how a real extreme champion behaves.
America, you get the honor of seeing me before I coast in there and beat Jeff Hardy without even breaking a sweat. Before I become the new ECW champion, I will usher in a new era, not of extreme, but of the Elijah experience. I'm a champion you can be proud of, not some frail has-been like Tommy Dreamer, or a greasy wannabe rebel like CM Punk. I'm a true paragon of virtue.
That's why it's called ECW, fans. And Taz, don't forget it.
CM Punk just ruined the tournament finals.
What'd I tell you? The guy's nothing but a thug.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We are here at No Way Out. Joey Styles and Taz greeting you from ringside. And what a night we have, partner.
That's right, Styles. We should have the finals of the ECW Championship Tournament tonight with no interruptions this time.
Yes, I think CM Punk might be a little busy with his opponent to worry about the result of that match.
Stephanie wants to keep you busy tonight so you don't get involved in the ECW Championship match. So, I got you a match against none other than Big Daddy V. Oh, and keep in mind that if you do interfere with the finals, you will be suspended indefinitely. Not that you have the strength after you're crushed by the most dominant force in the WWE.
CM Punk must be questioning his decisions. He could have been wrestling for the ECW title had he not been disqualified. But instead, thanks in no small part to Taz, he's up against the 500-pound mastodon, Big Daddy V.
Good night! Punk hits the go-to-sleep.
Later on tonight, Elijah Burke will take on Jeff Hardy for the vacated ECW title. A match that CM Punk is banned from, or he'll be indefinitely suspended.
And both men, Burke in particular.
Good night. Punk hits the go-to-sleep. Big Daddy V is one of the most vicious competitors in ECW. 500 pounds of pure crushing force with an extreme personality as well.
And there's the go-to-sleep. Knee to the temple. On the mat, shoulders down.
One.
This could be it.
Two.
It appears someone's
Three.
Been busted up.
After a match like that, I wouldn't mind seeing them scrap again.
I know what a tough competitor CM Punk is, but I'm still surprised he won tonight.
Nobody can doubt the toughness of CM Punk. It's his discipline that I worry about.
Disciplined or not, he picked up a big win here at No Way Out.
Champion, baby, and I'm proud to say it's Elijah Burke.
It was an intense matchup at No Way Out, but you're right. Elijah Burke came out with the gold.
Allow me to introduce you to the new ECW champion, the one, the only, the Elijah Experience, Elijah Burke. Now, Elijah, you've tap danced over the competition in the tournament, and hey, wait a second, where's the title?
Don't you have it? I thought you were going to present it to me.
Guys, calm down.
What the hell are you doing with my ECW championship?
Yours,
Elijah?
I don't remember anyone beating me for it.
I earned that, punk. It's mine. Give it back or else.
How about we find out who the real ECW champion is? Right now, in a last man standing match. No DQs, no countouts, and may the most extreme man win.
And we've got an impromptu last man standing underway. As CM Punk challenges the new ECW champion, Elijah Burke.
Hey, Punk's got something to play out right now. I hope Burke knocks him right out.
He drags his opponent down to the ground. What a reversal! The kick connects. Playing around.
And there's the go to sleep. Knee to the temple.
Punk picked up a huge win at No Way Out over Big Daddy V. But arguably, Elijah Burke had the biggest win of the night, beating Jeff Hardy to become ECW champion.
Burke is the better man, Styles. He's 10 times the man CM Punk is, and a champion we can be very.
What a bulldog.
This isn't how you win the ECW title, Styles. Punk can't even play by the rules, let alone beat Burke fairly.
Punk's certainly taking the fight to an unsuspecting Burke here tonight, just 2 days after his grueling matchup at No Way Out.
Good night! Punk hits the go to sleep.
Punk's been getting his revenge here tonight. Can Punk keep Burke down for the 10 count? Can Punk leave here the ECW champion? Oh my God! He's bleeding like a stuck pig!
Oh, man, look out!
Connects. They could be out.
One! Two!
And now they're looking under the ring.
Three! Four! Six!
Taz, what are you...
Seven!
My partner has left the booth! What the hell? He's choking out CM Punk! Taz is telling the referee to count Punk, who looks lifeless.
One.
I can't believe this!
Two!
Broadcast colleague is anymore.
I'm a man with ECW's best interests at heart, Joey.
Tonight's main event features three men vying to become the number one contender in a triple threat match.
Punk, I want you to know why I got involved last week. It's because of ECW's championship and its heritage. You see, you and I have both held it, but only one of us truly respects it.
Here's the main event of the evening, a triple threat match as CM Punk takes on Big Daddy V and John Morrison, with the winner becoming the number one contender for the ECW title, and hopefully will have no interference.
He's working the fundamentals there.
Out. Here it comes. And Punk drives him to the canvas. Just last week, Punk came so close to regaining the ECW title. Elijah Burke was down for the count until someone decided to interfere.
Hey, get off my back. What I did was good for ECW. Plain and simple.
Going into this match, you've got to think that Punk will be the favorite, holding wins over both Big Daddy V and John Morrison in recent weeks.
Good night. Punk hits the go to sleep.
He's gone toe-to-toe with CM.
He's making a cover.
That was nowhere near a three count. It's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly. They're in trouble. Not a lot of mercy being shown in the ring, Taz. A sharp kick wearing down his opponent.
CM Punk is nothing but a vicious thug. I don't think he fights. This could be three right here.
One. He hasn't done nearly enough yet to get the pin.
That kick rocked him.
He's got his opponent's head locked, and he drives him into the ground. The kick connects.
I love it. Slapping a snot right out of him. Whoa, look out.
What a bulldog. What a fierce kick. There's the GTS. The go-to-sleep connects. There's the pin. Get his opponent.
One,
kick out.
Two. Three.
And that's the match. That win means CM Punk is next in line to compete for the ECW Championship. Let's hope that match
has no interference.
I don't expect you to understand what I did last week, Styles, but Elijah Burke does not need any help to defend the championship.
That remains to be seen, partner. The two will clash next week with the ECW Championship on the line. Joey Styles and Taz at ringside, and we have got a blockbuster main event.
You know it, Joey. It'll be quite an experience, if you know what I mean.
Will CM Punk regain the championship that was so unceremoniously stripped from him weeks ago? And will Taz show extreme bias?
I'll call it failure because I'm that much of a professional. Thank you very much.
Giving you a title shot is like giving a can opener to a baby. You're not going to do anything with it. This is a wrestling match, and there's no way you can beat me without resorting to your old barbaric tactics. Meanwhile, I'm the paragon of virtue. You might as well not even show up.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get bigger than this. CM Punk versus Elijah Burke for the ECW title. This is the match Punk has fought so hard for, defeating Big Daddy V and John Morrison in the triple threat last week.
Good night. Punk hits the go to sleep. Throwing his opponent around the ring like a dirty little rag doll.
And he takes him down with a toss.
Punk defeated Tommy Dreamer at the Royal Rumble, winning both the ECW title and the good night. Punk hits the go to sleep.
He's making a cover.
One, two.
Well, they don't get much closer than that. One fantastic extension on that leg drop. What a fierce kick.
Elijah Burke won the ECW title just 3 weeks ago. But can he pick up the win here tonight and go on to WrestleMania as the ECW champion? Punk's knee connects.
One.
They could be out.
Two.
It's been an incredible match. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. The wheel has come full circle. CM Punk has regained the ECW Championship. And there goes my partner again. I imagine Elijah Burke didn't expect his reign to be over so quickly, but those are the breaks.
Of ECW, the most extreme show on television.
WrestleMania is right around the corner, Styles. I love this time of year.
We still don't know what awaits ECW's new champion at the big event.
I have a few ideas, Styles, but you don't really need to know that because basically you're a tool.
You got me to agree to accompany you to the ring tonight, but you better not need backup. I'm nowhere near 100%, but you can handle yourself.
Here we go with this non-title matchup as the champion CM Punk takes on his old rival John Morrison. As it stands, we still don't know who the champion might face at WrestleMania, but you have to think a win here tonight would put Morrison at the top of the list.
He's had enough. This could be it.
There's the BTS, the go-to-sleep connects.
Here's one, the cover.
Two.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure. The kick connects. He puts the boot to his opponent.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Ding! He reversed that one. He's working the fundamentals there. I think he's gonna fly. He's looking for the one, two, three.
One, two.
If he hadn't cut his fingernails earlier, that would have been a three count. Gracious.
What a fierce kick. Good night.
Punk hits the go to sleep.
On the mat, shoulders down.
One.
This could be it.
Two.
I don't know a lot about a lot of things, but that looked like a three count to me.
What height on that leg drop. Just look at the strength on display in this move. I think he's through playing around. He connects. They could be out.
He's making a cover.
One.
He's bleeding all over
two,
the place. This
three,
one's getting ugly.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
With that loss, Morrison's hopes for a championship match may have been extinguished.
This looks like an ECW championship reunion. So I thought I'd join you two. Why don't we invite another former champ?
Here's the deal. We want both of you at WrestleMania, and get this, in a tag team match. You know what time it is, CM Punk? It's time that I really teach you what the word extreme means. And Dreamer, you're not looking too good these days. You need retirement a little bit more than I do. You know what? Maybe a few suplexes on that injured midsection. No, that would do the trick.
That sounds like a great match for WrestleMania. And Taz, since your team made the challenge, I'll let Punk's team pick the stipulation. Any stipulation.
What an announcement. Taz is coming out of retirement for WrestleMania. And he's teaming up against the ECW champion.
WrestleMania, the grandest stage of them all. I'm Joey Styles, honored to be at WWE's flagship event. Conspicuously absent, of course, is Taz, who will actually be competing tonight in a featured ECW tag team bout. Let's look at how all of this came about. CM Punk captured the ECW championship from Tommy Dreamer at the Royal Rumble, unfortunately injuring the former champion. As a result, Stephanie McMahon abolished extreme matches and held up the ECW championship. Instead of accepting this, Punk went out of his way to ruin the tournament. This drew the ire of former ECW champion Taz, who aligned with Elijah Burke and challenged Punk and Dreamer to a match tonight. But Punk and Dreamer choose the stipulation. Which side will win? We'll find out tonight. Unfortunately, my colleague whined to Stephanie McMahon to take me off announce duties, so Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler will call this ECW match. Hope Taz gets the hell beaten out of him tonight.
So you chose an Extreme Rules match for us tonight, huh? Okay, you know what? I was doing extreme matches before you could even spell the word. You're gonna regret that decision.
Well, things haven't turned out quite like we expected. We're underway calling this Anything Goes Extreme Rules Match.
You're right, JR. This is going to be off the hook. Taz is out of retirement, and he'll be teaming for one night only against the ECW champion. Oh, look out! Look out! Look out!
There's the GTS. The go to sleep connects. This is Dreamer's first official match since returning from that chest injury. An injury caused by the man he's teaming with tonight. And you have to wonder whether there's any bad blood still brewing.
There better not be. When you're against two competitors like Burke and Taz, you're gonna have to work together just to survive.
What a shot! You can't take too many of those and expect to stay in this. We all know what's coming next.
And that anaconda vice might be the beginning of the end of this one.
Well, that anaconda vice is a heck of a way to do it. Many a superstar has fallen victim to that one. This match has so many combustible elements. An ECW icon comes out of retirement to team with the former champion. And the new champion teams with a man he beat. The man he sent to the hospital.
Like you said, each of these men have held it equal.
What a crushing bulldog!
I know these superstars want to keep going, but I don't know if they're going to be able to for much longer.
And there's the leg drop. Oh, what a painful kick!
I think he's looking to finish this one off. He's checking under the ring for weapons, JR. And that anaconda vice might be the beginning of the end of this one.
If you root around under the ring long enough, you're bound to find a weapon of some sort or another. A vicious blow to the opponent. And what a slobber knocker of a shot with that sledgehammer. It's been a long time coming, but it's all legal here tonight. CM Punk finally getting his shot at revenge at the man who cost him the ECW title. And I'm talking about
good night. Punk hits the go to sleep. Just listen to his body crash into the ground.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
His opponent's groggy. Here it comes.
Bulldog headlock, driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Look out. Here it comes.
Just driving the point of the...
And there's the go to sleep. Knee to the temple.
We knew these superstars weren't going to be easy on each other, but this is too much.
The referee has called for the bell. That's it. What a win for CM Punk and Tommy Dreamer.
Maybe Taz should have stayed retired after all.
Tonight, Tommy, you and I brought back Extreme. I think everyone wants to see us do it one better. You and me in the same match for my ECW championship.
Can you believe this, King? Fresh off a huge win against Taz and Elijah Burke, these two are going at it again.
Punk got his retribution, JR, and now he wants to take things one step further to prove he's the true ECW champion by taking Dreamer to the extreme one last time. What a powerful slam! It was a grueling matchup, JR. You have to wonder what state these two competitors' bodies are in after that.
I don't think it matters, King. Dreamer and Punk aren't thinking about exhaustion anymore. This is above that. This is WrestleMania. This is for the ECW title. Tommy Dreamer is synonymous with the word extreme and an ECW icon. CM Punk is the new face of extreme and the current ECW champion. This is old school versus new school. This is friend versus friend. This is for the ECW championship. And there's the drop kick.
Oh, look out, look out, look out! Good night! Punk hit the go to sleep.
He's fought hard. He's overcome seemingly insurmountable odds. But can Punk do it one more time and retain his title at WrestleMania?
I'll tell you, JR, it's rough to get to a point in a match where you want to keep going,
but you just don't have anything left. And I think that's what's happening here.
I think he's got some evil intentions, and that announce table figures prominently. My God, the human body was never meant to withstand that kind of punishment. Look out, folks!
Oh my gosh! Head first, right into the barricade!
Can Tommy Dreamer do it? Can Tommy Dreamer reclaim the championship he lost just 3 months ago?
I think he's looking to finish this one off. And that anaconda vice might be the beginning of the end of this one. This is his chance.
What a crushing bulldog! And he dropped the leg across his opponent. Submission. There might not be any way out of it. A sharp kick wearing down his opponent. Bump the knee connects. They could be out. This could be a pinfall.
One, two, three.
And there it is. That's the match. CM Punk.
Is this deja vu, JR? Dreamer looks hurt.
I hope he's okay, King, but those were two slobber knocker matches in a row.
Tommy Dreamer is up on his own, but he certainly doesn't look happy. Those two have great respect for one another, and the fans have great respect for them.